Day two here at the Seal Hill Brewery. Beautiful looking day. Birds singing, blue skies. Well, it's really early, so it's probably grey skies at the moment. But yeah, looking forward to today and the adventures ahead. So I started yesterday. I've got some to do. Some more cask washing for the rest of the day begins. Here at the Silver Brewery. So we've basically cleaned, descaled, and etc. And this is where we clean the exterior and the interior again. Okay.
So you had a slight problem this morning. Came in this morning, HRV had picked up. What we've done said is transfer the water from the HRV through the basher into the copper. It's currently heating up. We're probably about another hour away from it being ready. So what I've done, because obviously it's super, doing the mash and everything, I've got some system rigged up to transfer the water without going through the heat exchanger. So it's water's going in here in the copper. It's going to be coming out from the copper. I normally would run it through a heat exchanger and then out, but rather than going through a heat exchanger because of its cost, the amount of water flow, we've got another pump, which is my my other back pump. I've just fed that up to the bottom of the pump back, and then we've got the brewery hose running here.
Exterior.
The exterior, and again a little bit of the interior, because on these plastics especially, you get a little bit stuck, you just get stuck in places, and we like to get it all off before we put it through a plastic wash. So what we do is jet wash, time for the suit to get wet. The plastic takes a little bit longer than the metal does, but
are you doing there, Harris?
I'm washing the plates down. They do get washed down every single time you use them, but they just need a final. They've been in the mash tub for the past week, or the past 4 or 5 days. It's that caustic, and it's thoroughly clean. So I'm just giving them quite the final rinse down before we use them later on.
And why do you put those plates on top of the mash tun?
It stops the mash, the grain left in and the water together, from sinking right to the bottom, causing it to cake, and restricting your flow. So this just has about 5 centimetres beneath this, and then that will stop everything from going down to the bottom. So this is the acrobatic stage of putting the plates in the mash tun. So we've got
Are they all the same kind of plates? So they look slightly different.
So this one has got a circle in it, and that circle basically sits on top of the bolt which we've got in there. If you look in here, you've got a bolt in the five quarter just there. See that bolt?
Yeah.
And basically, this sits on top of it. Then one's got a handle. And it's got slightly different lift. Let's see how they all go together. Let's, let's jump in, pop this one in first. Well, undesirable angles on me, I'm going to be showing.
It's like Krypton Factor.
Yeah.
And I'll see one, Crystal Maze. All right.
So it's slightly interrupted by farmer. So the last little bit is possibly banging these into the outside little bit.
Yeah.
But that is pretty much done.
Cool.
Stuart having the time of his life.
Yeah, that should be fun. Coming to the end of it now. It's got the mini ones to do. You can see the usual suspects. But the sky's all blue and beautiful here in Cloudtown. That's still hill there. But yeah, it's the final ones to do. Look at that. Lovely and wet. See the blue skies. There you go. And there we go. All done. All prepped for Harry. So while I've been doing the washing outside, Harry's been prepping and etc. Busy boy. How's it been? I don't know, it was kind of fun playing in the puddles as well as getting soaked in between. Are you making sure that everything's at the right temperatures and etc?
Yeah.
Cool.
It's losing a bit of temperature as it comes into here, but...
Well, we kind of compensated for that, didn't we?
Yeah, it's still really hot. Actually,
probably tough.
I was thinking that.
Yeah. So what's been happening while I've been outside?
So the copper's been on.
Yeah.
So copper's been on, and we've had 12 barrels of water in there.
Wow.
I might have 12 barrel mark there.
Yeah.
And now I'm just transferring about 5 barrels over.
Yeah.
So you're going to get the HLT heater on, and then we're going to mash, finally. At the moment, I just keep stuffing this up.
Cool. Wander around the brewery. Nice blue sky. Hillbrook.
so it's not the easiest thing to do while talking.
It reminds me of those Saw films when they used to fill in that barrel and they'd have to figure the way out. So what's happening now?
We're just doing the mash. We're just mixing the grain in with the water.
Yeah.
Hot water. We're coming, the water's coming in about 66 degrees.
Hmm.
Well, should be about 66 degrees.
And what is that device that you have in your hand?
It's a bit of 3 for 2. Works perfectly at the paddle.
And you have to keep stirring it like stirring porridge?
Yeah, because otherwise you start getting lumps.
Yeah. And as everybody says, knows, you don't want lumps in your porridge or your mashed potato.
Cool.
This is Bub Harry. My job's to knock all this grain and spelt and such that we talked about yesterday on day one. But yeah. Anyway, I better get doing my job. And finishing this, but look, there you go. See, it's slowly working down there. Slowly. Oh, there it goes. Most of it is just slowly, well, surely. Yeah. There's enough.
It's killing
me. Who needs to go to the gym? And you got working in the brewery. Watch it in a minute. It'll what down? There you go. There it goes. Let's stop all the pulling for. What the does? Cool. Alright, better go back to work. It's all gone. What's that you're putting on now?
It's a spar jam.
What is a spar jam?
So it's basically. Has a rotational arm underneath it.
Yeah.
And rotational arm, you pump more and more water through it, so you can warm more quickly.
Alright, cool. According to Harry, this is caustic in this fermenter as it's cleaning. It's like the Blue Lagoon. Being clean and all the plastic in it and trying to get it washed again. Ready for the cat? Reckon? Oh, never ends.